for us, and our brand is built on being custom. No two pools are alike. We take great pride in being able to having the client come in and let them dream as big as they want, and then, you know, let the process dictate if all that happens or not. From there, if they say good, then that's when we'll come out and do the site visit.
When we go out to a site visit, we'll actually take measurements of the house, of your deck, anything that's existing there. Before the TopCon, they would take 100-foot tape measures, pull it out 100 foot this way, 80 foot that way, and find out where they intersected, and that was your point.
Once we got all that put down on paper, it was a matter of coming back here and putting all of that data into CAD. And then going through and doing all the math on that too.
Now with the new unit, we can go to a point, hit a save button on the screen, and it logs the point, logs where it's at in the yard, and logs the elevation of it as well. And so now we'll get, instead of 20 points before, now we can go out in half the time and we can get 200 points if we want.
And then come back here, transfer it to a stick, put it onto the computer, and I've got all my data instantly uploaded into CAD.
Using the TopCon machine, coming back and actually putting it into the computer, you're saving half a day's of work.
Having the LM150 to help do the as-built measurements on a pool is the most valuable thing I have found about this.
Before, we would hire a third party out, surveyor or somebody, they'd come out and they would measure the swimming pool. We'd get on their calendar, you know, whether they're a week out or a month out, whatever it may be.
Now that we have the TopCon machine using the Marksman tool, I mean, we can go within a couple hours and knock out a template versus sending it off and being on someone else's schedule.
The efficiency has definitely freed up our guys to have more projects, to do more things.
We've actually already had people reach out to us to see if we would be interested in templating stuff for them. So that could leave me to branch out to do other things for the company and a new source of income.
We template 5 to 6 projects a year. You know, so with the cost savings on that, with the unit, we'll probably get our money back in the first year and a half, maybe sooner.
Something I like to tell some of my clients is that my favorite word is topophilia. I mean, it means the love of an outdoor space. I want my clients to leave here having topophilia for their space.
We take great pride in being able to take a blank canvas and step back and see when it's done. Like, hey, look what we designed, what we were able to build, and the smiles, you know, watching the kids jump in the first time, things like that. You know, we enjoy it. We love what we do.